Hey, how you doing? Billy Ashball back here, drummerconnection.com. I'm back with Damian once again. He's got this, well, first, let me back up. We were sitting around the other day chatting about grip and making these videos, and he showed me this concept that he has that he sort of just, I guess you stumbled across it on your own. You sort of taught to yourself for strengthening each individual finger. So take it away.
When I used to work in the drum department at GC, you know, we used to spend a lot of time just talking shop and grip and stuff like that. And a friend of mine, Luis Rodriguez, he showed me some exercises that he did for finger strength. And a lot of it was just, he was expanding on things that Steve Smith did. Or he'd switch fingers.
To the middle, right. Gotcha.
And then work back up.
Making each finger.
Yeah. And surprisingly, I'm doing this pretty well. But, you know, I'm not usually that fluent at it. So, you know, I've been practicing a little. But that's mainly where it started from, just doing those.
Okay.
And then he could sit and just play 16th notes, but I'm not that fancy. But mainly, I kind of expanded on it by holding the stick in between my fingers, like this.
We're in
Carmine mode here, yes, you know, because that's something he did. And, you know, that's something I would do with my right hand when I was just playing simple beats.
For the spin.
Yeah, I could just spin.
Okay.
But I started to realize that playing like that, it started putting the emphasis on the fingers that were below the stick.
Makes
so
sense,
by
yeah.
taking my index finger out of the equation, I'm now working the back three fingers.
Okay.
Then by sliding the stick over one more, I'm now working the back two. And then sliding it one more, it's the
That's
all infamous
tough.
Pinky
That's tough.
That we all
yeah.
struggle with. So that was just a more interesting way for me to learn how to build my finger strength.
Man, if that doesn't get your pinky used to staying tucked under the stick, you know what I mean?
Well, it's plus it'll help keep the sticks controlled. In your hand,
yeah.
too.
Oh, of course,
you know.
Yeah.
So that's just something.
That's awesome,
that's just something I just kind of made up and
that
stole and evolved, and you know, I guess I didn't come up with it. I just made a better way to apply it.
There's been tons of things that I've sort of stumbled, you know, on my own, but I certainly didn't create them. So I just think it's cool to explore and come up with that stuff. That's awesome. You guys should give this a try. I'm definitely gonna. So thanks again. That's a great little exercise.
Steal what you can and learn from the best.
You got
and
that right.
Make it your own.
All right. See you guys. Drummer Connection.